so I'm gonna talk to you guys about something that has really been helping me lately, as far as helping me focus on becoming better and helping me focus on becoming more positive. So what I've been doing every morning is writing down positive affirmations about myself. So what is a positive affirmation? It's basically little short positive statements that you write about yourself or about like goals and different things that help you reprogram the way you think, help you reprogram the way you take on your day as far as like your subconscious thoughts and the way that you feel about things. So for example, for a while I was so stuck about things that I didn't like about myself. I was so stuck on like the negative things. I was so stuck on waking up and like, oh, another day, I don't wanna go to work. I don't even wanna get up. I just wanna stay in bed all day. So, I've been working on doing things to better myself, to uplift myself, to make myself feel better. Just things to help me like hold my head up high and take on, you know, a really good day. So I came across positive affirmations. So every single morning I wake up, I go sit on my balcony, I drink my coffee, and I will write down, I just write down about 4 or 5 things to get my mind thinking positive right away. So I don't let myself stay awake for a while, you know, sit in bed for a really long time. I wake up, brush my teeth, get my coffee, go sit on the balcony. Of course, I take care of baby to go potty. But yeah, so as the sun is rising or whatever it is, I'm a morning person. If you're not a morning person, obviously take your time waking up. But I'm definitely a morning person, so I enjoy sitting out in the morning, drinking my coffee, you know, listening to some calming music. Even if it's not even like music, I like to listen to the birds outside, I like to listen to the rain, you know, different things like that. but anyway, so I'm sitting on my balcony and I would jot down just a few things just to get my mind thinking in a positive mindset, to get my mind focused on thinking better about myself. Because I think that we all kind of struggle with, we are our own worst critics. So I think that sometimes we think that other people are better than us, other people are like we're nothing sometimes. Sometimes I feel like I'm just a little girl and like, don't nobody care about her. But so what I've been working on, like I said, is positive affirmations. So every morning I write them down. So for example, this is my positive affirmations for today. So I will share them with you guys in my little journal. So for today, I wrote down, I am strong, because you guys know I'm going through a little situation, so I just wanna focus on reminding myself that I am very strong, stronger than I can even imagine. I put, I will conquer. I will conquer today. I will conquer whatever it is that's getting thrown at me. I will conquer whatever, you know, negative tries to come my way. I'm gonna push it back the opposite direction. I am brave, so the same kind of thing. Something that you guys don't know is I'm an introvert at heart, so I am like, I like to be by myself a lot of the time. I like to, I don't know. I like to hang out with people. I love family time and the friend time, but something that really is just me is like, I love to be by myself. And sometimes I think like, what's the word I'm trying to use? Sometimes I feel like the way people talk to me, I'm like scared. I don't know if that makes sense. I don't know. Anyways, then I wrote down, I will remain positive and I am beautiful. And then a little side note that I wrote down at the bottom is I will take importance in enjoying sister time because my little sister's here with me. So like I said, I'm an introvert at heart, so I love spending time by myself. So whenever I do get the chance to hang out with somebody or hang out with friends or family, I want to make it very important to myself to be mindful and enjoy the time that I'm with them. And, you know, kind of be out of my comfort zone because, like I said, introvert at heart. But yeah, anyways, so I want you guys to do this too. You don't have to be extra with me and get a journal, but even if you just kind of jot it in your phone notes, just write down a few things just to get your mind thinking in the right positive positive mindset. You start off in the morning with these thoughts already in your mind. So as you go on throughout the day, you kind of think back. If something negative comes your way, just kind of think back and like, oh, but this morning I said that I was gonna be brave. Oh, but this morning I said that I was gonna think positive. So this negative stuff is being thrown at me, so I'm gonna think now, what can I do to make this situation a positive situation, to look at the bright side of things?
Why alone?
So yeah, like I was saying, write down a few things every morning to get your mind thinking on a positive mindset. That way you can have a better day. To be completely honest, this sounds really funny to do, but it actually has helped me a lot. A lot in the way I think, in the way I carry my day, in the way I work at work. So I think that you guys should try this out. And let me know if you do. Honestly,
hey,
do it.
Look how big they are.
Ooh, they're
good.
Mega croissants.
Good.
Here, baby! This is my dog always being nosy. Oh, she's like, mommy, what you doing? So today we have plans. We're gonna have breakfast. We're gonna go to a pumpkin patch. We're gonna take Kira baby. And I wanna take a picture with my Kira baby at the pumpkin patch. So I'm gonna do that today. Then I need to go to the gym and what else?
Then we're gonna make the best food in the world.
Oh,
because last night, yesterday, you didn't want to make it for me.
Yesterday, we got home really late from the grocery store, and I had told her I was going to make her this little pasta dish, but I didn't, so she was so heartbroken.
I was depressed.
So, today we're going to make that. It's okay, we'll just stretch this across. Wait, wait, wait. Kira, wait.
Holly, sit. Holly, sit.
Here, pull it that way.
Holly, sit.
There's holes in it, so be careful. That's fine. Get in. Let's go. Good girl, baby. Good girl. Holly has to get on that side. Come here.
Get in.
Right here. Sit down. Good. Are you ready to go? Are you ready to go to the pumpkin patch? Kira, sit.
Holly, come here.
Sit down.
Oh my God.
Good girl. Be nice. Good girl. She laid down. Good girl. She likes belly rubs.
Holly, no.
Where is he? Kira, he's watching us. So, my little sister got her a pumpkin at the pumpkin patch. How do you feel about your pumpkin? She's having a snack. Anyways, it's gym time. Obviously, I still need to change, but I need to take my little pre-workout. But since I had coffee this morning and it's only 12:30, I had my coffee at like 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. It's only been a few hours. I don't need any more coffee or any more caffeine. So I'm gonna take this little sample pack that I have. It's a non-stimulant pre-workout, which means it doesn't have very much or at all caffeine. So this way, come on camera, get it together. So this way, you know, I'm not like extra crazy because I don't need extra caffeine. I still feel pretty energized. But this is like it's gonna give me a pump. And what else? What else does this give me? It's gonna enhance, look at this. Enhance vascularity and muscle volume. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. So I'm gonna take this, I'm gonna change, and then it's gonna be gym time.
A little bit more. Perfect.
See how this tastes. I've never tried it before. It's this little sample pack. Oh, smells awful. Ugh. It tastes like powdery, and there's no powder in here. I shook it really good. We're gonna get through it. Going to the gym now. I need to finish this nasty pre-workout. Okay, I'm gonna finish this and then to the gym we go. for some shoulders. Gym. I just finished cooking this dinner for her.
Is there extras?
No, this is all there is.
For real? Serious?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, thank God. Oh, I got scared. I'm psycho.
So, protein pasta, protein from the chicken, got some micro nutrients from the broccoli, little bit of cheese for some fat.
Oh my God. It's so good. I've been craving this for years.
Stop eating like a goat.
Years?
Yeah. Okay, we're gonna eat this food. Catch up with you guys later.
Like and subscribe.
Hey guys, so I'm about to leave. My sister's about to take me. Sister. Yeah, so I'm about to leave and I have this pumpkin that she bought me and I decided to do some sketches on it. So here they are. So this one's a messed up one because that's supposed to be a cat. But you know, it's kind of hard to draw on pumpkins. So yeah. So I have better ones. So I have this one also. This one has a cute little like face on it. And then this one's supposed to be kind of scary, like a wolf kind of. And then this funny one. Yeah, and then the top, I decided to do it kind of cool. So I'm doing it like that. Yeah, but my sister doesn't want me to make a mess in her house, so she's waiting until, she's like, you can't carve it until you get home, so. Yeah. Now I have to wait until I get home. And yeah, style braces, nothing new.
You ready?
Sleep star.